Yes. I've never played a game like this before. I have no fucking idea what I'm getting myself into. I know it's gonna be hard as shit, but we shall see. I already saw a video on how to fucking cheese some shit at the beginning, so I'm gonna do it. I'm sorry. I'll probably do a run through with a different character. Base template. Whoa! Is that a... Okay, I just hope there's a lot of padding there. That looks... Why does that look so weird? What the fuck? Where are the titties, too? What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Okay, so type. Why did that? Bro. Oh fuck! I'm sorry. That was just too fucking funny. I don't know what this means. Form emphasis? Oh god. Oh, that is being really weird. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh shit. Why do they let you do that? Okay, finally, holy shit. Damn, that took fucking forever, but I finally fucking got her, dude. Yes, starting a game with this fucking character. Holy shit. God damn. Alright, we're finally fucking starting this shit after an hour and a half of fucking character editing. Holy shit. Sorry to the fucking one person that decided that was too much.
The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the Shard of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord a war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horaloo, chieftain of the Badlands, the
ever brilliant gold mask. Fear the deathbed companion, the loathsome dung eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all knowing.
And people say this game has no story.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog. To the lands between, to stand before the Elden Ring, and become the Elden Lord.
Nice. Here I am. Ah! Holy, and I'm dead. Holy fucking titties. Damn, bro. Fucking died fast. I supposed to die there? I feel like there was no way I couldn't have. Okay, yeah. Definitely was supposed to die there. That horse has horns.
Don't worry, Torrin.
Oh, shit.
Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
This is where she tells me I have no maidens. Well, fuck yeah, bud.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Ooh.
I offer you an accord.
Like a Honda?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
Finger Maidens?
They serve the two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished.
I mean, I could probably serve them with two fingers.
But you...
You know what I'm saying?
I am afraid. Are maidenless.
What?
I can play the role of maiden.
Okay.
Turning runes into strength.
She's gonna be my maiden. I'm cool with that.
Search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Okay.
Settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Bequeath. Fuck yeah.
To traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Cool. Yeah.
Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber.
That sounds like hell of a euphemism.
Of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit. So that you may see for yourself.
No, that's not what I wanted. Holy shit. This is the tree sentinel that, oh god, fucks everyone up. Yeah, okay, I'm not gonna... Yes, no. Oh. Is that it? That was it. I did it. Holy shit, that gave me a lot of runes. Fuck yeah. Fuck that bitch. Sword of Night and Flame. Fuck yeah, dude.
Brave tongue.
There we go. Level 5. He ain't ready. He ain't ready. Tell you that much right now, he ain't ready. He ain't ready for the smoke. You ain't ready for the smoke, bitch. You ain't ready for the smoke, bitch. Oh fuck, I wasn't ready for the smoke. Oh, I wasn't ready for this one. Oh, I wasted that, didn't I? Holy shit. That was 2 hits, bro. 2 hits! 2 hits! Dude, this thing is fucking nuts! Alright, time to go kill some fucking shit, dude. Go kill this dragon. I couldn't fucking hit him! Shit hurted. Oh fuck. Dodge, you fucking dummy. Holy shit. What are you doing? Dodge. Fucking roll. What the fuck is that? Motherfucker is just fucking standing there holding the sword out. What do I need to upgrade to fucking fix that? Like, honestly, what the fuck do I need to upgrade so I can fucking roll out of the way faster? Need to up my movement. I think that's dexterity or something. Fuck. Fucking miss. Ah! again. No, I didn't miss. Go.
I shall remember thee, tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night. The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Thank you. Alright, that's it. I'm fucking done, bro. I'm fucking done. I don't even know how to fucking leave the game. That's it. I'm done. Stream over. 7 hours. Holy shit, that's too fucking long.